Hello guys, let's go check out the changes in Obalende, Lagos. I'll be showing you what this part of Lagos looks like. I will particularly be showing you under the bridge where squatters were chased and their houses destroyed. This is Obalende in Lagos Island. Let's walk towards the bridge area to see what it looks like now. This area used to have a lot of sharks where squatters lived, but the sharks were demolished over a month ago by the Lagos State Government through the Ministry of Environment. Thank you. I don't know what the plan is for this place, but I once heard they wanted to convert this place to a park. I don't know how factual that is.
I don't know.
That'll be all for this video. Please like this video and leave a comment down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already done so. Thanks for watching.